O'Neill.
Fuck you, man.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're the guy stealing contracts.
You burnt the farm, killed my brothers.
You had too many brothers. They needed culling.
You're fucking dead.
Aren't we all? We live and we die. That's our curse. Hey, you want to expedite the situation? Come fucking find me. Vespucci Beach, Los Santos, you inbred hillbilly fuck.
I'll be there, man. I don't know when, but I'll be there.
There you are, handsome.
Hello, Maud.
How have you been?
Oh, simply wonderful. And you?
About the same. Somewhere stuck between joyful and peachy. Even in this world full of scum and detritus, it's only right that we all bear our share.
Ain't that the truth?
Take this poor wretch on the run, desperate, alone, about to learn the true meaning of suffering, all for a few thousand bucks. Think you can find him for me?
Every man has his talents, Maud, and the rigorous administration of justice is one of mine.
That's why I love you, Trevor. I'll send you his file.
Man, are you serious? This motherfucker is fly.
Glad you like it. As I told you, it's yours.
Are you seriously serious?
For the fifth time, yes. But I gotta go. I'll be in touch about our little venture.
Man, good looking. Yeah. This motherfucker. Woo!
So is stringing multi-
Thank you.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
I think I saw you in a magazine once.
If you've got a pen, I could sign your tits.
Gotta go tell the program.
Open your eyes.
I'm sorry, fool. Damn car! Damn, I ain't got much time left.
Well, I'm out of kale and can't pay the rent, and my boyfriend's a junkie, so great, yeah. So bored of all the fucking hipsters ruining this town, since you asked.
What fuck this? Okay, that ought to do it. Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
What the fuck?